sugar and spice and everything nice. Bringing you variety galore. Hear songs you never heard before. Where the audience will be begging for more. It's got all the stuff you ask for. Now, logic is out the door and magic has arrived. Surprises and excitement await you. And more, it's the Dandy Show. Now here's your host, Dandy as Candy.
Okay, from the top, gang. One, two, zaboom my foo.
What song are we playing again?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
No, we're playing our new song, My Ginger Ale Is Not For Sale.
Hey, did you know ginger ale was originally an alcoholic beverage?
No, it wasn't. Don't be lying.
Don't get mad at me. Google it.
No.
Living in denial isn't healthy, Dandy. You have a problem.
She's right, Dandy. You do have a problem.
And it's affecting the band.
Sarah, stall the Gaslight Express, okay? 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hold up, stop the music!
Who are you?
I'm here for band practice, brah.
The band's full.
Oh, I told him he could join.
Okay, fine. Just follow along. 1, 2, Kalamazoo.
Put that down, girl. You have to quit.
I'm too legit to quit.
You have cast aspersions upon his capability
to run on water, bruh.
Yes, those things. You have cast aspersions upon them.
All right, let's take 5.
Okay.
It's a shizzle.
Okay, word.
What's going on?
It's called an intervention.
We're very concerned about the band, Dandy.
What the fuck? Who are you?
Can't you see your soda addiction is tearing this band apart?
No, it's not.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, let's just go back and practice, bruh.
Let's go back and practice.
Okay.
Hey, Sarah. You needed a snoozophone player in the band?
The rabbit, a small mammal from the family Leporidae, and also known as the Ornithologus cuniculus. But why is a rabbit also called a bunny? Or a bunny rabbit? Is a rabbit different than a bunny? Is a bunny a nickname for rabbit? If so, what if is the relation? I could Google it, but I don't feel like it. This has been a food for thought moment.
Coming soon. No, hold on. We all have secrets. Life is like a game of poker. And everybody has to show their cards. The report was supposed to be in at 7 a.m. What are you guys doing out there? Look. It's something that we've never seen before, something kind of drastic. What are you talking about, drastic? We don't have time for drastic. And that's when I knew. I'm not doing this without you. Go! You think that you can prove yourself? No one has come out to live to tell.
love you. The end of the world as we know it. We've seen this scenario, but we never thought that it would happen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's happening. Beyond what we thought was possible. The human mind can only comprehend so much. Look at us now. The McRib is back.
Of McDonald's McRib for a limited time, only at McDonald's.
Trevor, don't you ever hang up on me again. It's disrespectful. Okay, delusional. Anyway, I want...
I'm fucking wasted right now, and you need to leave me the fuck alone. My dad's Peterbilt dump truck is less of a fucking dump truck than you are. You fucking stupid, psychotic bitch.
Can you just, like, be a little nicer to me lately? Like,
it's... Nicer to you? Oh, my God. I gave you my fucking credit card. Everything. You stay at my house. Rent fucking wait.
You're supposed... That's, like, nature. You're supposed
it's
to...
What?
It's nature. Huh? You have to house a woman.
It's just nothing. Exactly. Because you don't do shit, Ashley.
I'm... Girls want to have fun, Trevor. No. That's my prerogative. Don't shame my lifestyle.
Just, I know what that fucking means.
Don't shame it. Like, I'm don't sorry that what? You're so cheap you that you couldn't lend me your Discover card.
Tell all your fucking friends and my friends that I have a small penis. I don't fucking appreciate
it's
that.
It's just common knowledge.
It's not hot. Fuck you.
Sure about that? They were just trying to be nice to you.
I'm gonna have to fucking piss.
You're lucky. Oh my God. I just can't with you tonight. You're just, like, out of control.
You're fucking fucking with me right now. I told you not to fuck with me.
Trevor Alexander what? McCarthy. You?
I told you. If you ever call me my full fucking name again, I'm, you know what? I'm breaking up with your ass. Fuck you, Ashley. Bye.
Hey, girl.
Tev, you did it again.
Yeah, me and Jose are
kind of
busy right now, but what's up?
Jose can wait. Take a number.
You know that Jose is an exception to the rule. You know this. It's not Trevor. Go with Trayvon. He's, like, so much better.
Yeah, but Trevor has money. Trevor's, like, my high school sweetheart, and I...
Listen to me, honey. I've been telling you this since day one. Back in 2012.
I remember when after we saw
you do better. And yet you're still with him, and you have, like, two of his kids, and make him pay child support, girl. They're his kids. I know he, like, tries to lie to you and say they're Trayvon's, but you know they're his kids. Come on, bitch. He's garbage, babe. He is garbage, honey. Fuck him.
It's like, he needs to get put on my GoFundMe. I was like...
Yo soy muy, honey, I gotta go. I'm sorry. Jose's in the mood again, but can I call you back in, like, maybe 10 minutes, maybe 5? I don't know. However long it takes him. But can I call you back? Love you. Bye.
12 seconds later.
I'm outside having a cigarette right now because I'm sorry, but he lasted 20 seconds. I have Javier coming over in 20 minutes because I'm getting my fuck on, and I would love to see Trevor in a dress. I would take pictures and post them all over Instagram. Like, put a dress on him and keep you.
I want to trust him. Trevor, like, he may not seem like it, but he treats me like a queen. And
you know he doesn't. Girl, he will tell you anything. All right, Javier, have a good night. Oh. Javier's gone home. He has to go home to his father today because she's worried about him. So
I have Trevor's dad's Discover card, and so, like, who uses Discover, by the way?
Then, girl, take it. Go shopping with it.
No, but I think, all these, like investing. Maternity
clothes, because I know, like, Empire Waste clothes. You need to take care of you, and you need to take care of that baby. Jose brought the really good tequila over, so I'm a little drunk right
now.
That's okay,
but get it, girl. I gotta go. Have fun with whoever the third bang is.
Hi, girl. Hey.
Love you. Bye.
What?
You won't even watch The Notebook with me.
Watch The fucking Notebook before. I don't want to with you because I've already fucking seen it a million times with him.
Yeah, why are you watching it with him and not me?
Because he fucking understands, Ashley. He fucking understands that shit. He knows that bitches are fucking crazy.
It's not my fault. Like, you make me crazy, though.
It's not your fault. You're the most crazy one. What I signed up for is a girlfriend that would take me to fucking see Nickel Black. And I don't have that because you promised it in the beginning. And now you're like, you'd rather see fucking the Bobby movie. You'd rather see fucking Taylor Swift. You would not take me to see fucking Three Doors Down if my life fucking depended on it. Are you fucking happy, Ashley? Yeah, you better be fucking happy. Because me and O'Keefe are going to see fucking Three Doors Down and Nickelback fucking combined. In City Center. And I'm fucking driving because O'Keefe sucks at driving. And you won't fucking drive.
I'm a little white girl wasted right now.
More white girl wasted than you. I'm in my Escalade.
You're...
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Jesus Christ.
Seconds later.
Get down on the ground.
Ma'am, we have your friend's phone right now. He's due for $100 bail tonight if you want to get him out.
Do you take Discover?
No, we need cash.
Oh my god.
Hey, my dad is friends with Donald Trump. Wait, what? My dad is friends with Donald Trump.
We've got receipts. Here, I'll text it to you.
All right, sir. Get to the concert. Drive safely. Have a good night. It worked, Ashley. It worked. It fucking worked.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm pulling the Three Doors Down right now.
Hey.
Oh, what's up, bro? Hey, O'Keefe. What's up, man? Oh, I missed you, bro. Dude, I missed you, too. Oh, my God. It's been so long. Dude, the fucking Ashley's been a bitch lately. She's been fucking controlling. She's on her fucking period all the time. Jesus Christ, dude. Like, I can't do anything.
I heard that. Great.
We'll be right back.
And you will be. Yeah, and if you're just tuning in, we have a dead Care Bear evil spider. It's pretty cool, and there's like a pizza, and he's like, I know secrets. Wink, wink.
Don't do that. Hey. Tommy, why so?
Danny is retarded.
I'm so happy you came out. I'm very pleased to present Mr. Tommy Wiseau. Here's Tommy.
Tommy, why so?
Yeah. Yeah, no. Nope, I'm good.
Goodbye.
YouTube.
Okay.
And it's
no, there's like people here. Oh wow. We just went Christmas shopping.
Wait.
Oh, it's probably just looking for
Yeah, okay. Whatever. Who cares? So anyway, like, this is like, let's just like get this project over with. Who cares? Okay, so this is the mall. Oh my god!
No! What?
Oh my god! Oh my god, we're done! Oh my god.
We don't have any money.
Oh my god, we don't have any. What? What do you want? Oh my god.
She's watching me eat.
Oh my god, lock the doors. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Did you see that?
What was that? Was that a... Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What are you...
She's
gone.
Candy is dandy, but liquor is quicker.
magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest